Hi everyone, it's Sam from Sitemate. In this video, we're going to look at one of the list properties. It's the attachment property. And this is really good for uploading things like competencies or licenses if you've got a list of people, or service records and maintenance records if you've got a list of assets or vehicles or plant. The attachment property comes in handy. And it's actually a far better way of managing this type of information than traditional means like using Excel or some other spreadsheet tool. The main reason being is that the records themselves, so those competencies, those service records, are actually stored inside of Dashpivot. You don't, inside the actual register, you don't have to maintain a folder structure somewhere else to actually manage all of that information. And because Dashpivot is cloud-based and it's more of a database, it's not hampered by large file types. So you're not going to end up with a crazy Excel spreadsheet that is 100 megabytes, it's really clunky, you can't send it to anyone, all of those issues that come with using a file-based system. So we're going to look at how this works inside of Dashpivot, and you can see that we have a list already set up. So we're in the list section, we've got a list of employees, we've even got all of the names listed in here. And what we want to do is add a new property because we want to upload each person's license. So the way that we're going to do that is click the Add Property button. We're going to name the column or the property. We'll call it License. And then we have to pick what type of property we want. So in this case, it will be the attachment. Click Add. And it will create a new column. Now, of course, everything's empty. We haven't uploaded anything just yet. If we want to do that, all we have to do is click the green button next to anyone's name. And it opens up a little window like this. If you've got everyone's licenses in another folder somewhere or on your desktop, you can just drag the relevant file into this space and upload, or you can select the file directly by clicking this button here. Just a note to say that we only support PDF files, and they have to be 10 megabytes or less, which in most cases is going to be more than enough. So if we click choose files, we just want to pick our license from our computer, click open, let it upload. And then once that's done, we just need to click the done button. Alrighty. And we can see that the license record has uploaded. So we just need to repeat that process for all of the people or all of the assets that we have. And then if we want to actually view that information, if we hover on that attachment, and keep in mind we can actually upload more than one attachment, which is sometimes actually required. If someone has multiple licenses or there are multiple service records that need to be attached, you can upload multiple attachments. But once those are here, you see that we've got three options. We can view, download, or delete. If we just click on the attachment, it'll just open up a window. It'll show us our PDF record. So we can see here, it's John's driver's license. And we can download by clicking this button up the top. Or we can delete it by hovering on here and clicking the delete button. And that's how we can use the attachment property in the list section inside of Dashpivot. If you'd like to learn about any of the other properties that we have available or any of the other features and use cases for Dashpivot, definitely head to the tutorials section on the Dashpivot website. If you get stuck with anything or have a specific question, you can always reach our team via the live chat, both on the Dashpivot website and in the Dashpivot app. And so I hope this video has been useful, and thanks for watching.